say why. Ibrahimovic is definitely bringing the spark back into the symbol of AC Milan, which is the W, which is winning. We need to win. We're born to win. We cannot really...
So what would you do today?
I didn't play. I won yesterday. Okay, well, we tied 1-1, but that doesn't mean anything. We do not have Lautaro, we do not have all of the superstars that you have. But, we're not crying babies, Anthony. That's what I want you to understand. So what we do, we just, I dropped a couple pieces of crumbs from Marcus Marcus, from Marcus Mums that he makes spectacular cases. We crumb eaters right now. So whatever down on the floor, we pick up and we eat. So we're scramblers. But let me tell you something. We're not going to die because of Inter is going to beat us next week or whatever. And we're not going to try to find excuse whether Ibrahimovic is there or is not there. Like you guys have already been crying that Andanovic might not be playing or Lautaro is going to red card. There is no crying in soccer. In soccer, you put the ball in the middle, you start the game, and you finish the game like a man. You wear the big boy pants and you play the game. Then the crying after the game. We let them, we let people like me and Peter doing the crying and, but other than that, I expect it to be a nice game. We have nothing to lose, okay? Yeah, nothing to lose. You guys are the best. You should be winning everything. With a team like that, you gotta win everything because short of that, I don't know what I would do. I would commit suicide if I were to be honest. So.